it's Helen here. Hope you're all okay. Just about to enter our third week of isolation for many of us, and I just wanted to keep in touch, do a little bit of a warm-up, do some singing, and say hello, okay? So let's just roll our shoulders backwards and forwards. There we go, forwards. Shaking my hands and arms. I'm just generally giving myself a shake all over. Right, now I'm just going to focus on my feet. I'm going to imagine that somebody has painted the soles of my feet, the whole, and I'm going to get an imprint of all of my foot on the floor. So all my toes, spreading them out, pressing them onto the floor, to the balls of my feet, round each side, onto the heel, around the back, around the other side. Try and get as much of the sole on the floor as I can. Lovely. Hope you did the same. Feeling nice and relaxed, making my body aligned, gentle, knees, hips, ribs in line, shoulders down. Looking over my right shoulder, back to centre, left shoulder, back to centre, up to the ceiling, down to the floor, chin on chest, feel a nice stretch of the back of the neck, back to centre. And this time I'm going to bring my ear down to my shoulder, sort of a diagonal movement. And if you can, just putting a hand on the side of my head to pull it down a little bit closer. This shoulder is staying down and relaxed the whole time I'm doing that. Back to center and then onto the other side. That feels good. Okay. Now just a little bit of focus on breath. So I breathe in. Sending the breath right down to my tummy. And I will feel my tummy fill up like a balloon as it comes out as I breathe in. And then as I breathe out, pushing the air back out to the very end with an extra push at the end of the breath. So join with me, breathing in through the nose. Keep the shoulders down and then a pause, breathing out through the mouth. These abdominal muscles are just going to give a push up and back to get the last bit of air out. One more time. Breathe in, pause. There we go. This time I'm going to float my arms up as I breathe in to shoulder height. But keeping that breath low down in my tummy and then breathe out. Through a straw. Shoulders down. Give a little shake of your arms at the end. One more time. Float the arms up to shoulder height. Don't allow your shoulders to come up as you breathe in. Feel all that breath going down into your tummy. And then out through the mouth. Float the arms back down and shake all over. Okay, well I said hello to you at the beginning and I'm going to use one of the songs, a slightly adapted version of one of the songs that we learned at the Sing to Beat Parkinson's training day last year with the lovely Grenville Hancox there. So here we go, this is one of the songs that he taught me but I've slightly changed it and it goes like this. Join in. Say hello, hello. Say hello, hello, say hello, hello, say hello, hello, say hello, hello, say hello, hello to everyone, hello, say hello. Now I'm going to France. Say bonjour, bonjour, say bonjour, ma bonjour, say bonjour, bonjour, say bonjour, bonjour, say bonjour. Bonjour, say bonjour, bonjour, say bonjour, bonjour, say bonjour. Now Scotland, say aye aye, aye aye, say aye aye, aye aye, say aye aye, och aye, say aye aye, aye aye, say aye aye, aye aye, say aye aye, fooey dean, say aye aye, aye aye, say aye aye. Now it's Birmingham, say all right. All right, say all right, say I love your city. I lived there myself for 7 years and had some of the best days of my life there when I studied music at the Birmingham Conservatoire. Hello to all my friends there and my best friends in all the world, Matty and Davey, who live in King's Heath. Love you lots. Okay, so now I'm going to do a little song with you that I sometimes do with my groups. I'm going to play a drum. If you've got a pan and a spoon, you can play that. I'm just showing you some of my sensory instruments. If you're a dementia carrier, this is called an ocean drum, and it's got beads inside. So as well as tapping it, shaking it, you can actually just place your hands underneath and make the sounds of the waves crashing with the beads inside. And a lot of the people I work with who have dementia, who are living with dementia, really enjoy the sensation of that one. And we've also got, this is actually a foot tambourine. It's got elastic that you can strap onto your toe like a one-man band. But I find that some of the older people I work with who are living with different conditions like Parkinson's and dementia, they can hold that quite nicely because it's got the elastic to grip onto. Or if someone just wants to feel the sensation of the instrument, you can just strap it on the wrist and just feel the vibrations. But it's quite a nice little instrument to play. So I'm going to get Kitty Ray to come and join me on this song, and it's called Tumbai. Some of you know it, some of you might not, and it goes like this. Tumbai, 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 tumbai. And we're singing that twice. Are you with me, Kitty Mae?
I am.
Sing it twice. Tumbai, 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 tumbai. Tumbai, 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 tumbai. And then the second part, I'll sing it all the way through, and then I'll break it down into little pieces for us to sing together. Tra-la-la, tra-la-la-la-la, tra-la-la-la-la-la, tra-la-la-la-la, tra-la-la-la-la, tra-la-la-la-la-la-la. So, break it down. First bit goes like this. Tra-la-la, la-la-la-la-la. With me. Tra-la-la, la-la-la-la-la. And the next bit, tra-la-la-la-la-la. With me. Tra-la-la-la-la-la. Now those two together. I'll sing first, then you repeat. Tra-la-la, tra-la-la-la-la, tra-la-la-la-la-la. With me. Tra-la-la, tra-la-la-la-la, tra-la-la-la-la-la. One more time. Tra-la-la, tra-la-la-la-la, tra-la-la-la-la-la. And then the second part is like going down the stairs. Tra-la-la-la-la, tra-la-la-la-la, tra-la-la-la-la-la-la. With me. Tra-la-la-la-la, tra-la-la-la-la, tra-la-la-la-la-la. One more time. Tra-la-la-la-la, tra-la-la-la-la, tra-la-la-la-la-la. So, let's try that second part of the song all the way through. Tra-la-la, tra-la-la-la-la, tra-la-la-la-la-la, tra-la-la-la-la, tra-la-la-la-la, tra-la-la-la-la-la-la. Now this time we're going to do that with our instruments. Would you like the drum or the tambourine, Kitty Mae? Okay, I'm going to play my ocean drum. Tra-la-la, tra-la-la-la-la. Everybody. This time, Kitty Mae's going to sing the tumbai part, and I'm going to sing tra-la-la. So I'll start with Kitty Mae singing tumbai. So if you want to sing the tumbai part, I'm going to swap my instrument. I'm going to have an egg this time. And then if I sing tra-la-la, you just carry on singing the tumbai. Tumbai, 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 la 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 la. Hope you joined in and enjoyed that one. Now, gonna do something a bit different now. We did This Is Home the other day. My plan is that over the next few sessions, I'm gonna teach you all four parts of the song. We did part one last time, and I'll recap. And then when we've learned all the four parts, I'm going to record a video of me singing, and you can film yourself singing along with me and send it back. And I'm hoping to paste it all together, or Adam's going to paste it all together, to make a video of us. So those of you that want to take part in that can. And I know some of you will. And you just be able to film it on your phone and send it to me. So, and if you don't want your face to be seen, you can always just film without the camera on your face. So I'll teach you the second part today. We'll start off with the first part again, with the action. So just sing along with me. It's very easy to pick up, and I think some of you already know it. And it goes like this. This is home, where I belong. In this breath, in this heart. This is home, where I belong. I'm not going to repeat that one, but if you want to repeat it, wind the video back and just play it again to join in. So the second part, which I'm going to teach to Kitty May and anyone else who wants to sing this part. So the first part goes, this is home. We're actually going to start here. This is home, where I belong. Sing that for me, please. This is home, where I belong. And we've got, in this full breath, in this heart. I'll sing it again because I went wrong. In this breath, in this heart. Get the words right, Helen. In this breath, in this heart. Let's try and sing that together, Kitty May. In this breath, in this heart. So from the beginning to there, we've got, this is home, where I belong. In this breath, in this heart. Sing back if you want to. Pause, carry on. And the next bit goes like this. This is home, where I belong. Sing that with me. This is home, where I belong. There you go. In this voice, in this song, in this voice. Second half goes like this. This is home, where I belong. In this voice, in this song. Now you can rewind, pause, take learning that part at your own pace. Go home and practice, or you are home, carry on practicing. We're going to sing that second part all the way through now. I think Kitty May's got it because she picks up things really quickly. And then if it works, we'll sing one part each and you can join in with whoever you'd like to. So let's try that second part. One and two. This is home, where I belong. In this breath, in this heart. This is home, where I belong. In this voice, in this song.
Have you got it, Kitty May? Which part would you like to sing? The top part?
Top part.
Okay, so I'm going to sing, this is home, where I belong. And Kitty May is going to do,
this is home, where I belong.
Okay, so sing with whoever you'd like to. But don't forget, you can pause and go back and learn that second part. But when you put the two together, it sometimes works a bit easier. So see how you get on.
Okay. This is home, this is home.
Okay, one and two.
This is home, where I belong. In this breath, in this heart. This is home, where I belong.
Lovely. Hope you enjoyed hearing Kitty May's lovely voice there. I did. And to finish off with, I'm going to do another sing-along that we can all join in with. I heard this song on the radio the other day. It must have been before. No, it was when I went to the doctors to have my blood test. And Zoe Ball was on Radio 2. And I heard it as I was driving home, and it made me feel really emotional. All the songs are taking on different meanings during this difficult time for us all in isolation. And I know a lot of us are very worried about things, so just enjoy music, sing, breathe, and hopefully a little bit of contact from me makes you feel better. So this is a song by the Beatles, Let It Be. Don't need to say anything else apart from it. Probably is the most perfect song ever written and one of the most simple. Thank you to the Beatles, so join in.
When I find myself in times of trouble, Mother Mary comes to me, speaking words of wisdom, let it be. And in my hour of darkness, she is standing right in front of me, speaking words of wisdom, let it be. Let it be, let it be, let it be.
Enjoyed that one. Lots of love to you all. Keep in touch. keep singing. I'll be here again soon. Take care. Bye-bye.